Now the Blues to center Thomas for Kyrou. Speaking of scooting, in for Neighbors. Neighbors a shot, low blocker, and a good save there by Sorokin. Logan Brown, rather, and his stick was lifted. And now Bertuzzo back of the goal. Good play in front, Korobchenko, right on goal, and a save by Sorokin. Now Romanov to center, Barzal in the slot, and a shot got through, saved by Binnington. And the rebound now back of the goal. Now Barbashev ahead. Here's Neighbors to Kyrou and Leclerc. And a great skate save by Sorokin on Kyrou. Blues playing their first of three straight against Eastern Conference teams as they dump it in. And here's Krug at the line. That goes wide. Rebound Tarasenko. And he scores into the top corner. And it's 1-0 for the Blues.
Perfectly execute a neutral zone face-off win. D to D, rimmed around. Simple hockey right there. Gets beyond Noah Dobson. And what a play this is. I don't know if he was intending for a backhand redirection by Barbashev there. But nonetheless, right on the tape. And boy, does Vladdy Tarasenko.
Exactly. Now falls back quickly. Far side. Mayfield comes in. Now back of the goal. Deep slot. Aho a drive and a save by Binnington.
Known him for years. Just a big smile on his face. Here we go.
Here's Kyrou in front. And what a save by Sorokin on Neighbors.
Who won 3-1 at Chicago. Makes a brilliant save. I mean a phenomenal save. And I don't know how this puck doesn't go underneath. And then you look beside you. And those aren't even tap-ins by the other team that were... Well, the LA Kings gained no better example than the goal they scored.
Look out here, Pageau off the faceoff. Now Palmieri from a sharp angle shoots it on goal. And a save by Binnington. Dobson and tipped in. Off bodies in front. And it's 1-1.
Just like that. Just like that. And this one looked like it was off to the side. And then, John, you might have had a better look at it. Did that tip off Palmieri? Good save on the short side attempt right off the hop. Then Palmieri here fires it from the sharp, sharp angle. That was the first save there. Krug plays it around the boards. Dobson's hesitation. Yes, same thing that we saw. A right across the crease, basically. And it goes, oh my goodness, it goes through.
To the line. Here is Noah Dobson. And then Barzal handles it. Top of the circle, 30 to go. Save Binnington, puck loose, and Binnington goes down. Somebody hit him or a stick. He was in to this side to Barzal. And he comes in, pass across, now back for Dobson. On this 5-on-3. One-timer, and Binnington got over and made the save on Palmieri.
That's an amazing save right there. He kind of pushed it to the outside just enough that Binnington was able to get that chest protector in the way.
Islanders win the faceoff. 5 to go in the 5-on-3. Dobson with it. Now for Barzal, across, read by O'Reilly. Mikkola's out of the box, and he can't get the pass. Islanders keep it in, and they score! Nelson! A power play goal, it's 2-1.
Oh, just like that, with the Blues going north. Great stick by Ryan O'Reilly. Now he's got his man, but he doesn't get that above the ice, doesn't elevate it enough, and Dobson's able to keep it in. Lee there looks like he's going to shoot. He pushes it over. And this time, Binnington can't get over there, much to the frustration. And
the Islanders make a change. Binnington trying to catch him on a change, long pass to center. Islanders get it back, and here's Barzal into the zone in front for Bailey. And a shot, and they score! He jammed it in as Bailey went wide and tucked it in. It's 3-1.
And... after he does so, this is where the puck has got to get in deep. One quick stick by the Islander defenseman, and now it's up the ice on an odd man break. So this is what the Blues talking about in playing in straight lines. And instead, as you saw, Colton Parayko going down first, and then Bailey stays with it. And on the slide, but then Bailey actually hangs on to it. The first one was stopped. And then tucked off the leg of Letty.
And that's knocked away. Good stick, I think, by Dobson. And Palmieri pounces on the loose puck, shoots it up high, and it's saved by Binnington with his arm. Letty is injured behind the play. He gets back on his skates now. As Bevilier comes in for Nelson, circles around, and it's off a body in the net. And it's 4-1. Another crazy goal.
Not enough hustle on the backside pressure here. The entry in the zone. Look at that gap closure. That's such an easy entry there for Beauvillier. All kinds of real estate to get into the zone. And Parayko ends up going inside the crease right there, and the goaltender can't make a save.
I think Lee will get the goal. Fed by the Blues goal. As Barbashev chips it, now grabbed by Buchnevich. In front, Tarasenko in the goal crease. And a bad scramble. And DePaul loose. Letty gets it. And he scores! Letty! And it's 4-2.
And the Blues stay with it. Some good work by Barbashev winning the battle. Buchnevich in front. And Tarasenko just doing what you would do. Barbashev dives in there. And they're at this particular point. Everyone's on the ice, chest down. And Letty just fires this under the bar and in. Any goalie interference? I think that Bailey would have pushed Tarasenko in. Here may be the issue. And that would be Barbashev diving in there. And does that misplace the goaltender?
So Chris Lee and Furman South looking at the replay. But again, the call on the ice was a good goal.
And if I did not see that puck loose to the right toe.
Furman South with the call.
After the coach's challenges determined there was goaltender interference on the play.
Wow. The Islanders are 5-0 this year when leading after two. The Blues are 0-4. Teams at full strength against Chicago only gave up 3 shots total.
Yeah, that was the Cizikas penalty.
Yeah, so their penalty killing, as you said, Darren, has been spot on of late. Actually, all year. Tarasenko now to Barbashev. Shot. They score! Robert Thomas! That was tipped in. And a lucky goal. The Blues will take it. And it's 4-2.
In front of the net after the quick shot by Thomas. Good work down below. Krug is down low. Barbashev plays it over to Tarasenko. Between the legs, backhand pass by Barbashev. And our Nissan drive to the net. A thing of beauty, certainly, by Barbashev.
Tarasenko gets it back again. To the front for Barbashev. What a glove save by Sorokin. On Barbashev.
What a beauty. Left, that is all world right there after Tarasenko goes dot to dot. And a beautiful passing play. Great setup by the Blues. And this shot here is, and it's a knuckle puck too. Makes it even.
And that's off the glass. Buchnevich comes over there against Palmieri. 1:40 left, still plenty of time. Islanders with it. And look out here, that's gonna go in the net. And that's the way it's gone for the Blues. As the Islanders score into the empty net to lead 5-2.
Blues make a run at 4-2, and then, yep, Blues are working it down low and just a little backhand play, and it ends up right in the middle of the net.
Yeah, very good team, 109 points. That shot tip wide. Let go by Romanov, and that's going to do it. As the Islanders come in, they win their 5th in a row. The Blues have now lost 6 straight.